kind of bird. Wait, what they're called? Pig. What are they called? I'm a pigeon.
Pigeon. You're a beautiful pigeon.
My favorite kind of bird is a toucan.
Toucan? Oh, cool.
Oh, and I also kind of like the pink birds. What is it called again?
Flamingos.
Yeah.
Yeah. They're like shrimp.
Yeah, shrimp. That's how they get their pink color.
Yep.
And today I had library, and I got Wings of Fire number 2 because they have number 3 and number 4 and they got 6.
Eagle. Cool. Oh, yeah, dog. Nice.
Eagle. Those would be a nice pet to have, but, well, I want to get something else. Guess what? In February, I'm going to get my dog.
Oh, nice. Cool.
And I tell my friends about him.
Who's gonna take care of it?
Me.
Well,
it's gonna live at Grandpa's house because like we can't have dogs at our house, but they can visit.
Did you ask Tata? You know Tata? Because it's Tata. What does she think about having a dog over there?
What about
Hannah? Of course, I love this too.
Well, Tata actually owns the place. The place belongs to Tata. The apartment.
Well,
so what does Tata think about
having a dog? We've had dogs for a lot of, so I think Tata will be all right with the dog in the house. As long as it's nice,
She owns the place, so if the carpet,
Grandpa said that we're going to get a well-trained it doesn't pee on, their business on the floor in the house.
Good. Yeah, that's good.
So, yeah, and I can't wait to go with go do walks with it. What do you think would be a good place to train my dog? I don't think inside Nana's house would be a good place.
I don't know.
Like, what if he wanted to play fetch?
It should be okay.
Playing
fetch,
court.
Yeah. No, you gotta go outside in a big park.
Hi, cutie. Now I call Elmer my little cucumber. Elmer, Meyer, Bridget the Beet.
Cucumber.
That'll be fun.
That's Tuka. She's very strong. No, that's not Tuka.
Hold it. How's school?
Good.
Well, how are you?
Good.
What's going on?
I have a best friend, and me and Magnolia, we're best friends, and we made a secret handshake and a secret language.
Oh, cool.
Okay.
So our secret handshake is we do this like that, like this, and then 1, 2, 3, tighten them like that, and then we say best
friends,
and then hug.
Oh, that's cute. That's cute.
And our secret language is like the opposite. Like if I said we better hurry up, I'd say we better not.